attachment is adjustable up and down. So if you wanted to do a wider band, you pull it up and it throws it a little bit further and does a wider band. If you want to do a narrow band, you drop the chute down, secure it, and it's going to throw a narrow band along a row of trees, along a row of grapes, along a row of blueberries, raspberries, whatever you're doing, whatever you're growing in a row. Now you've got a spreader that can broadcast live down the rows. 2 or 3 minutes later, you're doing a band of fertilizer down the row. You don't have to buy a lot of machines. It does not. They make band fertilizer spreaders, but that's all they'll do. Why buy that when you can buy this one machine that'll do it all? It'll spread your lime and band your fertilizer.